Fremont Bank is a tremendous commercial lender in the Bay Area. So whether you are a small business, a mid-sized business, real estate investor or developer, we figure out how to finance deals. We are local and creative, and our decision making is a phone call away.
We are so involved in helping the small business growing. We are able to reach out to any department to see what else can we do to help that particular client to grow in their business.
One of the best things about what I do is I find a way to get to yes. So oftentimes that means I spend more time listening to a borrower on the front end to better understand what they need and perhaps why they weren't able to get it done somewhere else. The listening is very important because that sets up what I can use to structure a deal. It could be a small business, it could be a mid-sized business, it could be something that's well known here in the Bay Area, it could just be a mom and pop that's trying to get their business started. We are open to all. That makes us special because we care. Those are our neighbors who have businesses that we want to support.
Being part of a community bank, we are empowered to make decisions for our customer, what's best for our client, because every single business client or personal client is different. So they all have different needs.
One of my most beloved clients is Red and White Fleet, the passenger vessel company on San Francisco Bay that sails out of Fisherman's Wharf. I think it's a over 125-year-old company on its fourth generation of family ownership. The owner approached me in 2012, coming out of the recession, to see if we could refinance some debt. We did that, and then several years later, he said, "Would you be willing to finance the acquisition of a new vessel and move it from the Statue of Liberty in New York City through the Panama Canal to San Francisco Bay?" We figured out how to finance that. Then 2 years later, the owner, who's quite an entrepreneur, came to me and said, "You know, I'm thinking of building a hybrid boat that we could put on San Francisco Bay, and it would be the first of its kind on the West Coast. Would you finance that?" I said, "Well, I don't know if we can finance boats, but let's figure that out."
As a community bank, we are blessed to be able to customize what our product specific for that particular client.
One of the greatest examples of listening to our clients and being creative and being able to innovate in our marketplace has to be when we figured out how to lend to Muslim organizations. It is a religious tenet of Islam to not accept interest in a lending transaction. We figured out how to both structure and document commercial loans to Muslim borrowers that meets their needs. Since we figured that out about 10 years ago, we have been one of the primary lenders to Muslim organizations in the Bay Area. One of the reasons why I love doing what I do at Fremont Bank is because I truly take to heart listening to my clients and trying to structure a solution that makes sense for them.
I feel empowered and trusted to make decisions for our client.
We can do this at Fremont Bank because of our local decision making, because of our talent, because we take the time to listen to our clients. It fires me up when I can drive down the street and see a building that I helped finance, or I can have a cup of coffee from a coffee roaster that I financed, or I can look out on the bay and see a boat that we built. It gives me a lot of personal and professional pride.